Saturday, August 22nd, 2015, approximately 2:46 p.m., Cumberland Gap. In the southern eastern part of Kentucky, parts of Tennessee and Virginia.